Stanonik. Oh, wow.
No, that was definitely confident. I saw. Ton.
Josh.
Well, you guys were fortune tellers. You guys were fortune tellers and saying, hey, what if this happens again?
Oh, my God.
Oh, that was so clear.
I know
to the groin. That was horrible. His leg was up. That was just, I feel right now.
John, as a fighter, I'm going to put my two cents in.
Go ahead.
And I'm going to say, if I'm a fighter, I've already basically been dropped twice in training, and I'm not going to continue.